Hello and welcome to Outdoor Defense, where every couple of weeks I'm here to give you safety strategies and tools that anyone can use to feel safe when you're going out and exploring a trail, exploring your world, or even just taking a walk in your neighborhood. This week's topic is noticing normal, and this is a part of awareness. It basically means that when you can identify what is normal for your neighborhood, for your household, for the places that you normally go, the hikes you usually take, when you notice what's normal or what is usual, then you can more easily identify when things aren't right, when something's off. You'll notice that that tree that was always at the front of the trailhead isn't there anymore. Or maybe a trail that was always opened is now closed. Thankfully, a lot of trails are now open, hence why I'm out here on a trail right now. Maybe you notice a sound in your house and it's not like any other sound that you've heard. You know, it's not the refrigerator coming on. It's not the air conditioner making noise. It's not your pet, you know, jumping from a table or whatever it is. Being able to identify and have a baseline for yourself of what's normal will more easily help you identify things that are not normal. Another thing that you may notice is when we're out and about doing our essential business or exploring a trail, people are or are not wearing face masks. And that's something we may not have even noticed before, whether someone had their face covered, because that wasn't part of what was normal in our society at that time, but now it is normal. So what normal is can change. And just noticing those things will help you be more aware and help you stay safe no matter where you go. All right, let's get out there and have safe hiking.